Paltrocast.
Well, thank you very much for having me. The same question goes to both Corey and Carl. And Corey, first, what does the victory celebration look like for you after this great fight against Carl?
You can't say. I don't know. You know, they say act like you've been there before. But this is one of those moments like, I've never been there before. We've had a title fight twice, and this is the third time. What we saw after the first one, when they came in and told me I won, I jumped on the cage and I celebrated. I called my family in the cage, and all of a sudden, it was taken away. By the time I got down, the judge or the scorecard guy or whatever came in and said, wait, he can't win. There's 3 seconds left, and the emotions changed. So this would be a whole nother one, you know. Granted, nothing happened incidentally like that first fight, and we get a clean-cut victory. You can't say what's going to happen. You have all kinds of stuff. You tell yourself you're going to stay calm and be professional. I'm not going to curse. I'm not going to scream. I'm going to act like I've been there before. But then it's kind of like the fight against Johnny Walker. Like, I didn't want to explode like that, but it was all the emotions and everything that happened. You kind of black out. And when it all comes to and you went look back and see what I did and how I reacted, you're like, damn, I did not expect to do that. It was just all that pent-up energy and everything and the emotions happened in the moment. You have no explanation for what happened until after you go back and review and you look at yourself and you either, like I said, that night, I went on and apologized for my actions because that wasn't me, or it could be a great reaction where it's honorable. We just don't know until it happens.
Carl, same question to you, and does it involve a great cheat meal that you haven't been able to eat recently?
It involves every kind of meal, every possible meal you can imagine, brother. For me, my celebration will be to head home, drive home, relax, put the feet up, and just enjoy the moment. I'm a simple man, simple pleasures. I don't want to go out and party and celebrate. Just go home, have some fast food, maybe have a beer or two and relax, and then take a week off and then back to work, defend the belt, hopefully in June in Dublin.
Paltrocast.